You looked exhausted. I told the boys to let you sleep.
Thanks. I really needed it.
Made some coffee.
I'm gonna hit the road. Thank you.
There's a lot of work to be done on the farm. Maybe you'd like to stay on for a few days. Lend a helping hand. Couldn't pay you anything, but you have a roof, food on the table. What do you think?
Yeah, why not?
Good. You'll find some more clothes in Corey's room. See you outside. Ready for work?
I'm ready when you are.
The sheep need water. Think you can handle that?
Sure.
So, you're gonna stay a while?
It looks that way.
Great. I mean, it's good to have some help.
Thanks, Jodie. Can you get some hay from the barn?
Hi. My name is Jodie, and I'm gonna stay here for a little bit and help out. I hope that you don't mind. This is beautiful. Did you make this yourself? Thank you. help me, Aiden.
Take it easy, Aiden. Just one bale, not the whole goddamn haystack.
Hey, Jodie! Lunch?
Okay, let me just finish this first.
Put it down anywhere. Thanks, Jodie. Lunchtime. Go and join the boys if you're hungry.
You coming?
Later. I still have work to do.
Okay, later then.
Have a seat.
Thanks.
Are there other Navajo ranches around here?
There used to be about 50 some years back, but now there's just us. The others got scared off.
The others decided to go live in the city. Not everyone wants to live in the desert.
There's a lot of work to do on the ranch.
Yeah. Jay takes care of the horses. I watch the churros and my father does just about everything else.
What were those noises last night? It sounded like something was banging on the house and...
That's just the wind. It makes strange sounds in the desert.
I saw the dead sheep. What happened to them?
A storm. They wander out of the pen and choke to death on the sand. Do you always ask so many questions?
When I don't understand something, yeah.
Yeah? How about if I started asking you questions? Where you come from? What you're doing here? You probably wouldn't like it, huh? So keep your secrets to yourself, and don't ask any more questions. You'll excuse me, I got work to do.
Don't mind him, Jodie. He's okay when you get to know him.
I'll bet.
I guess I better get back to it, or Paul will get mad. See you later.
Well done, Jodie.
Thank you.
Let's see what Jay's doing.
Whoa.
Proud, stubborn. Never wants to go in with the others.
Do you mind if I try?
You worked with horses before?
No.
Go right ahead. His name's Ashki.
Hey there, Ashki. Don't be afraid. I'm just gonna come over there, okay? Easy. Easy, boy. See, Ashki? That's not so bad, is it? One minute. You kind of like me, huh? Hey, Aiden. Ever dreamed of riding a horse? Take him to the enclosure.
How'd you do that?
We all have our secrets, right?
Maybe I misjudged you.
If you want to take a shower, it's behind the barn. Ladies first.
It's fine by me.
And then, the guy left running. And you know what? He was never seen again.
Hey,
Why do we have to lock up the house?
Just go to your room, Jodie. And don't come out, no matter what happens. You remember the sheep last night? I don't want anything to happen to you.
God, for God's sakes, Paul. What's going on here?
Just go to your room. There's nothing you can do.